this week open and fund an electronic 32-day notice investment account to stand a chance to win an all-expense-paid Nedbank Cup final experience. Welcome to our fans on TV. It's the DStv Premiership. Kaizer Chiefs 0, Polokwane City 0. I'm joined by the strong Shanite himself, Ta Tommy.
Kiazibar nalna ko enyane and everything, but yes. You know I need to be brutally honest about a lot of things here.
Talk.
Negiti lekto shavela with the Kaizer Chiefs, and I won't lie, I was supporting them.
Yes.
hoping or about getting to top 8, bar 2 se hulwana against this elephant. You know, in Mamelodi Sundowns, we cannot shy away from that. They are dominating too much, and that's a fact. We cannot argue with facts. Tibo, let me also appreciate to be interviewed by you, since you're the third most famous person in the country. Just after.
Tibo, I know
you are a very humble man and stuff, and I hope it doesn't get over your head. But this platform is very big, my brother. Polokwane City, they played very well.
Yes.
And I think Kaizer Chiefs was very lucky to get a draw.
Yeah.
Polokwane City was ko high, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
I mean, if you are given such a beautiful stadium that is able to carry so much beautiful dichipi, was kind of motivated.
Yes.
Understand? I fail to understand, but I do understand. Remember, now I'm not going to deal with the branches. I'll deal with the root cause of things.
What's the root cause?
I'll go tell you something. Kaizer Chiefs do have quite quality players.
Yes.
You can mention quite a few, Moli Mo and stuff. Yes, there are those that I feel who carry baba toti baba stagetike truck, baba kupar baba pushe zeyona.
Yeah.
Kurba shebili hor, but baba kar baba pusha truck, but they don't look like soccer players. I mean, how shebili soccer player you must be able to tell or this is a soccer player. Aso win tetengat.
Yes.
Not a rugby player, you must never confuse that.
Yes.
Remember, stamina in sport plays a very important role. Yes. There's nothing much to talk about in the technicality. Ruku jete something. Ronara ya khona bona coach. Hona le team zedi like if Dan Malisela is coaching a team.
Yes.
Before ubo na ro coach ayena. Just by looking at the team, you must be able to tell, this is Dan Malisela, Okochang team.
Yes.
This is not Kevin Johnson, Okochang Chiefs.
It's not.
And I'll tell you without any fear. Kevin Johnson, it's about me out. Rekana reward, working for 3-2, 5-3-1 and stuff and everything. Eroku just say something. Kaizer Chiefs needs to sign a coach who has balls, let me say it.
Who has balls?
Yes.
Balls?
Serious soccer balls. What? The scrotum.
Marete.
A very brave coach, who will tell management where to get off.
Yes.
A very brave coach who will tell management, these are my players, don't get in my dressing room. I'll coach these players. And if ever there's any management member who has the number phone to the players, who is coaching these players behind the scenes and sabotaging Kevin Johnson, they must be told to get off. This thing, Erikus, is something. There's no need for us to sugarcoat things.
Yes, don't.
Rakhona Bonner is not Kevin Johnson or Kochangi. You understand? That's why it's like Uncle Kono Jotaka teams that's on a little Mamelodi Sundowns.
Yes.
We've been watching Sundowns all throughout our years. Ratsuba Sundowns is Lala Shushan and Pian.
Yes.
And if you don't play that, I don't care which coach are you, we'll be able to tell you, hey, as Sundowns. The same with Kaizer Chiefs.
Yes.
This is not Kaizer Chiefs. They don't show character at Kaizer Chiefs. I mean, they can bring the legends at Kaizer Chiefs.
Yes.
Basantan Bapi Ilanfetu. Basantan Bapila, there are many great legends of Kaizer Chiefs who can sit down with these guys. And it's not like these boys cannot play. You understand? Eriku Jota, another element. Kibule Lungwalo Lakala with PhD.
Boo.
Boo. Football is business.
Yes.
These are sponsors. By pressure rank management, ya Kaizer Chiefs. And when they pressurize the management, ya Kaizer Chiefs. Management, they feel so pressured that they feel that they have to be coaches.
Management.
Huntiwa the million tengata into this team. Remember, Kaizer Chiefs is the most supported team in the country, if not in the continent.
Yes.
Understand? And those management, Mahua Aata, killing our football. We know them. We can see them. Kalikwa no PhD. Boardroom meeting. Papa Chaila referred to Kenya this much. We are Toyota. We are like this. We are this and this and this and that.
Yes.
But Jessica was a Hono Robal. Bubobia was a Hono Robal. And what do they do now? I mean, these guys, Itumele Mkuni, after 25 years. of playing for Chiefs as a player. Do you think Keita Mtaung had to be ball? He even went abroad and played in the South America. Do you think Akonu manager this team? This team was once great. There's no way Chiefs can fail. But understand that everything, the technicality of football, because what's next?
Yes.
Facility, world-class facility. You can bring another person. If you don't bring someone with balls, who's going to hold this parliament, Julius Malim, these boys are not going anywhere.
Never.
They are talented individuals here. But they end up turning, looking like cows.
Yeah.
And they are being coached to Zalaso. You'll never be more European than European male.
Yes.
You'll never play European football like Europeans.
Yes.
Unalimo, wabonam dudus. Wabonam fonumunyani, oshabala, obam tensek, vilagaz.
Yes.
I understand this whole. Bamu shweta message kas whole. Bamu shwedi to runga yenz lento lo yenza. Mar bamu shweta kas whole because school fees are so mufikeli that much. Ah, so mamil. Eroku shweta. Now we are Kuluma, we don't say that on the camera. Let's respect each other.
Yes.
I mean, it's a doctor speaking here.
Doctor Tommy!
I understand. Yeah. I mean, I respect
Doctor
Tommy! Yes. There are people pressurizing this thing. Pressure, endorsement and stuff. That's why I like about our deal, like the root cause of things.
Yes.
So that we are able to move forward, going forward. Do you understand?
Yes.
Case achieved. How can she have a 100 more back in 60 something minutes? Back in 20 years. And then the whole dimension changes.
Yes.
They can knock the ball around.
Yes.
The very same players that were playing for 60 minutes. Why but change it?
No
Chiefs in another direction, they can move forward. But for that 60 minutes, never shall let it occur. Let me say it. Never shall let it occur. Number one.
The referee.
Yes, never shall let it occur for 60 minutes. Never shall be the SSR. And if ever, yes, never shall be. They were not even. They only came to the party. They only came to the party. I saw it even to the night. I saw it corrupt. I saw it hard. Yeah, but that is how I want to tell us. You understand? But well, who are the robots now? Kaizer Chiefs, if given a chance, who really want a psychological? The pressure comes from management. It then decreases to the technical team. Abanke, they must take Kevin Johnson. Kevin Johnson has proven to be top coach. I mean, ke na naeta masubusa ne zonga bulai ba tumus.
Is it?
Yeah. Kevin Johnson, he's a football genius.
Mm.
You understand? And we cannot allow these name pompooms to come here but prove it otherwise. This because we're not going to. We want Chiefs in a performance wrong. Coach, check the supporters. The supporters started talking. Why is Kenya's one? Why is Kenya in twenty? So come on, Kenya. Because of what? The supporters rabaya ko boardroom. They don't know about this. And the supporters are the most important people in this team.
Yes.
And it's about time they are being told. If Lubana Bubobi, they are going to tell supporters, or this is my father's team, they must know. This is not Keita Mtaung's team. This is the supporters' team.
Yes. Mm. Yes.
This is the supporters' team. They've got nothing without supporters.
Yes.
And it's about time they start respecting those individuals because they pour so much money. In fact, Rafla Rebo Cape Town to support this foolish football. Everyone about discussing in boardrooms. I mean, coaches go to school to study about the technicalities of football. Okay. And then we're now hire to Tom Jets. What's a number if you can say something? Whatever, in whatever that you do, if you've got someone who employs you and still tells you what to do. Mujoetsa lo bitsa maha ya tom sebetse ifu a hand tracker
yeah
arwena au a hand now I realize why na sai akh. Why should they hire a coach if they don't want the coach to coach the players?
Yes.
And I'm sorry for being controversial, and I'm not sorry.
Yeah. Thank you. But before we close it, this is one of the best interviews, Thibo, from Utami.
Mm-hmm.
If Kaizer Chiefs needs to improve, can they take this clip?
By God.
One of the best, my brother.
They don't have to pay anything. They don't have to pay anything. They don't have to pay anything.